It's Friday the 22nd of May 2020. I'm Dan from themeparknut.com and this is Theme Park News in a minute. Let's get cracking. And the timer starts now. Disney Springs has partially opened this week in Florida with mixed success. There was a lot of talk this week about the different kinds of queuing that Disney has done as opposed to Universal. Disney's gone for a don't stand here approach, where Universal has gone for a stand here approach. Universal Orlando has put forward their plans to their county for reopening, and they plan to reopen their theme parks to the public on June 5th. This plan includes a testing period on June 1st for cast members only, and on June 3rd and 4th for invited guests and annual pass holders. In Europe, Efteling has reopened with firm rules around distancing but no requirement on wearing masks. This year's IAAPA Expo for Asia is going to be virtual, running online from July 28th to July 30th. Current Walt Disney World President Josh D'Amaro has been named as Bob Chapek's replacement as the head of... That's it for this week's Theme Park News in a Minute. If you have any comments or questions, leave them in the section down below. We'll be back next week with another Theme Park News in a Minute, so tune in for that. In the meantime, check us out on Twitter at Theme Park Nut, on Instagram Theme Park Nut, Insta, or our blog is themeparknut.com. Don't forget to subscribe, and until next time, cheers.